those blue knights are.
Part of the Sacred Army. I'm getting some bad vibes from them.
Yeah, the air feels kind of tense.
Wonder what they're up to. I shall go confront them about it.
Wait, Lady Quoch!
What is it now?
If you go out there now, you'll just get captured.
Isn't that why you're here? To save me from getting caught?
That's what I'm trying to do right now.
Croy?
Luca?
It really is you. Oh, oh my!
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh, nothing. It's just, you know.
You do?
You know.
Huh?
It's just been so long. Plus, I didn't expect to see you here. My mind wasn't ready, and so... my heart's racing.
Yeah, well, since I knew you weren't supposed to come until tomorrow, and I received an emergency mission and was close by Rackshack.
I see.
Yeah, pretty much.
Okay.
So don't you think you're overreacting?
No, I'm not. But I really am happy, though. I just can't look you straight in the eye yet.
What's wrong?
We're kind of lost here.
Oh, sorry. Luca, let me introduce you. This is Coconut, the one I told you about.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you too. So, you're Kokona? You're so cute. If I remember correctly, you help Croy on his night missions, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Thanks for taking care of him all the time.
Oh, no problem.
Lady there, I may be mistaken, but...
I can't say this out loud, but she's...
What? So it really is?
Hey, quiet down. Jeez.
Sorry, I'm always kind of like this.
It's all right. Nothing happened.
Good day to you.
Oh, hi. Hello.
So, you're Luca, Croy's childhood friend and girlfriend?
What? Girlfriend? I'm not even in his league.
What is it?
It's nice to meet you. I'm Luca Trulyworth. It's like a dream come true to be able to talk to the real Lady Cloche.
Oh well, good for you. So, what do you do? I assume you're employed.
Is a dive therapist.
Dive therapist? Are you serious?
Yes, ma'am. I tend to my customers' mental health and...
How filthy! What a shameless woman!
Huh?
Dive therapy is such an unscrupulous job. It's prohibited in Postalia. Let strangers come right into your mind? Aren't you ashamed? And how you say it without embarrassment. A woman like you and a Grand Bell Knight as lovers is such. It's a disgrace to the very name of the Knight. Be ashamed of yourself.
It's not unscrupulous. I mean, some therapists allow perverted things to go on, but I...
There's no need for excuses. I doubt I'll ever see you again.
Oh, okay. I'm so sad.
Hey, Luca. Sorry to interrupt your depression, but... That Blue Knight? The Sacred Army seems to be acting a little strange. Did something happen?
Huh? Oh yeah, since yesterday there's been a lot more knights around. Something about the Sacred Army planning to govern this city or not.
What?
Hey, isn't the Sacred Army like... your enemy?
Yeah, that's right.
So, isn't this maybe dangerous?
Your situation's not good, that's for sure. Luca, I need to ask you a favor. Can you keep Lady Cloche hidden at your house for a while?
Of course, I'd be happy to. I mean, I'd love to stay with you too, Croy.
Wait a minute, you! I would never be taken into the care of a shameless woman like her.
But at this rate, the Sacred Army will...
I understand. As a holy maiden, even I have pride to uphold. I must learn strong enough song magic to obliterate the Sacred Army knights. I'm too weak right now, is what you're saying. Am I correct?
No, that's not what I meant.
Roy!
Yes, ma'am?
You shall dive into me!
Excuse me?
What? Wasn't that quite a bold request? I kind of felt a little embarrassed listening.
What is embarrassing about it? I want to craft song magic for self-defense.
I understand that, but... it's just saying dive into me in the middle of town is kind of...
Diving is merely the process of crafting song magic. Your thoughts on it are only filthy because of the kind of job you have.
I guess. I'm sorry.
I'd rather die than live under your care any day. But the true fault of this lies with Croy being too weak to begin with. I expected you to be able to scatter the Sacred Army and protect me.
Yes, ma'am. I'm sorry.
Then will you at least cooperate with me to strengthen my song magic?
Yes.
Now, let's head to the dive shop immediately.
Thank you. Please don't. Thank you. Thank you.
see anyone around. Maybe I just can't see them.
How do you do?
Lady Cloche, is this your Cosmosphere?
What are you doing here? No trespassing allowed. I order you to leave immediately.
But Lady Cloche ordered me to come here to acquire magic.
Oh, I see. Very well. Do as you wish.
I don't know what I would have done otherwise. Anyway, it's so dark.
If you have a problem with it, please leave. Do you understand where you are?
Yes, I'm in Lady Cloche's world.
So you have no right to complain. Just concentrate on completing your task. Got it?
Yes.
I'm glad you're so understanding. Good luck.
Whoa, wait a second.
What is it? You're so demanding.
I'm sorry, but how am I supposed to walk around in the dark?
So, you want to explore, huh? Well, I don't want you stomping around my Cosmosphere. If that's the way it's going to be, just hurry up and leave.
What? All right, I get it. Sorry, but I think this task is too much for me. A low-ranked knight like me should never have tried to enter your Cosmosphere in the first place. I tried my best to help Lady Cloche, but I think I reached my limit. Sorry. Please take me back to reality.
Wait.
Yes, ma'am?
You said you came here to help me, right? The least I can do is give you a chance.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Hmm? You don't have any say in the matter. I said I'll give you a chance, so you must accept it.
Yes, ma'am.
There is a source of light somewhere in this world. However, it's been stolen. And it has been imprisoned in a haunted place.
A haunted place?
If you really do care about me, you will go to that place, right? So if you bring back the source and light up this world once again, I will find a favor in you.
So, where is this place?
Bye-bye.
Lady Cloche! Crap.
I feel bad for you already.
So, what am I supposed to do?
Too bad I'm not here to help you. I also don't want you to explore this world.
Is that right?
Yep. The only person I want exploring this world is the Unseen Princess on a white pony.
Princess? You mean another woman?
Does it matter who it is? I hate men who ask too many questions.
Whatever. So nobody wants me to be here.
Looks like it. If she does want you here, she has a sick way of playing with you.
Playing?
A child like you wouldn't understand. So don't ask. Anyway, in conclusion, you're not welcome here. But the reason is unclear.
Does the reason have something to do with that princess on a white pony?
That's just my fantasy. Cloche and I don't always share the same thoughts.
I see.
Well, it's not the end of the world. The first time usually goes like this. She's letting someone into her spiritual world. It's natural for her to be wary. Everything is up to you from now on. Anyway, I'm going now.
Up to me, huh?
song is an English girl and I'm